just goes to show you how important sensory education is. A lot of people question, why does Montessori have a whole area dedicated to sensory education? Well, this is something that they need. Between the ages of 2 and 6, they are in the sensitive period of learning through their senses. That means we have to give them experiences to satisfy that sensitivity of theirs. If we don't, it's going to affect them negatively later. Montessori's sensorial materials are just beautiful beyond imagination. Not only do they satisfy the needs of the child in terms of sensory education, but they prepare them and they give them that confidence so that when they leave this classroom or they leave their homes and they're out in the world, they become masters of that space. They understand things better. They can look at something and they can, you know, differentiate. This is big and this is small. This is heavy and this is light. This is rough and this is smooth. Not just the vocabulary, but the concepts of understanding. We actually take the time to teach them something which in other schools they expect children to take for granted. I don't know about you, but I remember I was working in a school one day, and the children had to learn about heavy and light, and they had this workbook, and there was a picture of a seesaw, and on one end was an elephant, and on one end was a mouse, and the child had to circle which one they felt was light. Now, if the child hasn't had an experience of a seesaw, or hasn't really seen an elephant, or hasn't really felt heavy and light, is this going to make any sense to them? Isn't it better I actually put two objects in their own hands and I tell them, tell me which one is heavy and which one is light? Doesn't that become more meaningful? Isn't that experience going to last longer with them than something that's just in a picture and 2D? They may circle it with some encouragement, but is that going to stick with them? Remember something, and I've said this before in some of the videos that I've talked about, what the hand feels, the mind remembers. I keep saying this over and over again. Whatever we take in with our senses will last with us for a lifetime. And that is those are the kind of experiences that we want to give our children through the sensory materials.